Good. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's here. Ipsy and Topbox are both here. I'm so excited. Click reinforce with tape. Let's see what we got this month. Oh, it's spring. I forgot. Welcome back, spring. I missed you. Even though winter here wasn't too terrible, but still, I'm glad it's getting warmer. So this, I forgot. I think tomorrow's the first, what is it? The 21st is the first of spring. And you'll be watching this on the 22nd, so happy spring! And then we have Special Invitation. Generation Beauty by Ipsy is a unique beauty experience that brings together the leading beauty and fashion creators on YouTube. They're passionate fans and top beauty brands for a weekend of fun, inspiration, and networking. Best event ever. Oh look, there's a 50% off regular rate. Nice. Limited tickets available and it expires at the end of the month. Thanks. Actually, it is coming to Toronto. It'll be here May 14th and 15th and I want to go. Oh, the tape is stuck to my bag. The tape is stuck to my hair. So this is the bag. It's very spring, turquoise and coral. It's very cute. Let's see what we got this month. Ooh! This makes it worth it. This alone. This is NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick. It just says number 4. In Soft Spoken. Ooh. I actually have a few of these, but I don't have this color. Let's see. These do transfer a little. I'm not going to say that they don't, but they are nice. And they have really nice colors. This alone makes Ipsy worth it, so I'm happy with that. Our next item is eyeshadow. It's an eyeshadow brush by Gâchis, Paris? I'm not sure how to pronounce that. It's nice and soft. It's just like a little flat brush. Should pack on some color. It's not too tight, but it's a little fluffy. It's nice. Ipsy is on a roll today. This is Starlooks Luxe Longwear Eye Pencil in Jet, which I'm guessing is just black. Jet black. Hate these little plastic things. They always ruin my nail polish. Can we do it? I think so. Yes. Pick that up later. So it's not a wooden one, which I like. Ooh, it is nice and black and very creamy. I like it. And that's by Starlooks. I see something familiar. It's Pixi by Petra, which they sell this at Target. And there's no Target here. And it is a beauty blush duo in rose gold. Let's open this. Yeah. Those plastic things get stuck to me. Very pretty. There are two highlights. More than blushes. I don't think that's considered, should not be considered a blush. It's very light. But they would be really nice highlights. So I'm happy with that. And there's one more item in here. And the last item is a Dead Sea wash off mask with salts and minerals from the Dead Sea. 15 minute face and body therapy. Deep cleansing mud based formula for all skin types. And this is by Global Beauty Care. It's really nice because I'm going to open it, but you can it's like a gray mask. I'm not going to take it out. You can, if you don't use it all, you just close it back up really, really tight. And you can save it and it doesn't go to waste. It's pH balanced, hypoallergenic, and not tested on animals. I'm very excited. Ipsy gets a 10 this month. It's actually, surprisingly, I love everything and I'm really happy with it. So, yay Ipsy. And now we have Topbox. It's kind of loose in there. Let's see. There was a hole. And it's in a little green pouch. I think this month was about going green and Earth Day. I'm pretty sure that's why it's in the little pouch. So let's see. Get ready to shine. Masquerade. All eyes on me. And it's the hydrating eye gel patches that you put under your eyes. It's just a little pouch. It's by Masquerade. It's a cute name. It brightens, hydrates, and firm all in one treatment. And it's one pair. Nice. Those are always fun to try. Then we have Miradesil It's a tinted all-in-one moisturizer. I'm not even sure how to pronounce it. I don't want to open it because I don't think I can close. Lift to open and press to reclose. Oh, you can. So just it's a little button. Like very scared. Oh, very cool. It's plastic and it just has like a tiny little hole for the product to come out. I don't know if it'll match me, but yeah. But you see, in theory, but now I'm trying to close it and it's there. It's very thin. Might be too warm for me, but. I don't know what I expected it to smell like. And then there's two more products in here. We have by Nova Scotia Fisherman, Extreme Lip Care in Fisher Mint. And last month we got the soap from them. This is weird, it's green. It's minty. It's green. I don't know if I'd want to put the, like, it has a weird color, but it just smells really minty. It's a lip balm. Yeah. And the last item is by Bliss, Triple Oxygen, Instant Energizing Foaming Mask. And this I'm very excited about. It's got a pump. Instructions, massage onto damp skin until a full froth foams. Forms. Wait 5 minutes, then rinse well up to 3 times per week as per needed. All I smell is the mint from the chopstick. Bliss has, I like Bliss. Oh look, it's foaming on my finger. Huh. So, let's clean that off. That's everything I got in my Ipsy and Topbox. I'm really happy with my Ipsy products at least. So, it was 50-50, but that's okay. Let me know what you got in your monthly subscription. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!